everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. So, we're going to disembark. Warsh, look at that. I know this place. Hollow Bastion. That's strange. I wonder why. I feel this warmth inside right here. You're just hungry. Hey, I'm serious. Let's go. So we're gonna go ahead and save real quick. Make our way to a very important scene that will later be completely contradicted, but that's not important right now. What's important right now is that you see-
No vessel, no help from the Heartless. So tell me, how'd you get here?
I simply believed. Nothing more to it. When our world fell into darkness, Belle was taken from me. I vowed I would find her again, no matter what the cost. I believed I would find her. So here I am. She must be here. I will have her back!
Take her if you can. You finally made it. About time. I've been waiting for you. We've always been rivals, haven't we? You've always pushed me, as I've always pushed you.
Riku!
But it all ends here. There can't be two Keyblade Masters.
What are you talking about?
Let the Keyblade choose. It's true, Master! Maleficent was right. You don't have what it takes to save Kairi. It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
But that's impossible. How did this happen? I'm the one who fought my way here with the Keyblade!
You were just the delivery boy. Sorry, your part's over now. Here, go play hero with this.
Goofy, let's go. We have to remember our mission.
Oh, well, I know the king told us to follow the key and all, but...
Hey, don't move! You're hurt!
Why? Why did you come here? I came to fight for Belle. And though I am on my own, I will fight. I won't leave without her. That's why I'm here.
Me too. I'm not gonna give up now. I came here to find someone very important to me.
Alright, so we don't have any point, any choice. We have to take the beast. He's going to be our primary way of, fighting. Can we open these now? Oh, we can still open them. That's cool. So, about what Riku said about there can't be two Keyblade Masters. Well, if you're watching the Kingdom Hearts series in the way that I have been playing them, which is you watched Birth by Sleep first, you'll know that that's a crock of shit. But, I mean, it can be argued that this is a retcon, and it 100% totally fucking is, but it's not exactly wrong when you consider the fact that Riku is a 15-year-old boy who grew up on some backwater island. He doesn't know his butt from a hole in the ground in the way things work. Like, he thinks he does, because he's 15, but he doesn't actually know how anything works. So, that's worth, taking into consideration. We know that there's multiple Keyblade Masters, and something could be said that how did all this information about Keyblade wielders and Keyblade Masters, how did that all come about? Well, I think it was most likely, and where the fuck am I going? That's not open. And the gates are shut. Fuck. So then maybe in here? Oh, this opens. What? Alright, I don't know what that did, but let's hope for the best. But, I mean, I think it's worth thinking about this a little bit. We know Vent is incapacitated. He's been incapacitated for probably a good 10 years, something like that. We know Terra is currently being controlled by Xehanort. We know that... I'll just see if Beast can finish this off. So let's walk into this one and see where this takes us. No one really knows where Aqua is, although I think that's will be pointed out in 2.8. I have not played 2.8 ever, so my playthrough of 2.8 will be the first time. It'll be a blind Let's Play, because I've never played that game. So, we'll kind of get a taste of what's going on there. Let's see. Lazara. So there's nothing to protect him from multiple, so I guess we'll go Blizzaga Ring. We don't know what Aqua is, but chances are, because she is very strict about the rules, she isn't going to say anything to anyone. So the little bit that's been spread about Keyblade Masters and Keyblade Wielders was probably from Xehanort as he's controlling Terra, and chances are he went ahead and, left out some good information and, made sure to sprinkle some misinformation in there as well. And what did that do? I'm just locked in here now. I'm confused. What am I supposed to... Oh! Wait. There we go! in here. Okay. And now we have a new bubble. So I guess my ultimate point is that what the fuck am I doing? Yes, my ultimate point is that I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Okay, so we want to release that. Okay, now it takes us up. Okay. That you can't say that that exact comment was retconned if you take into consideration that your protagonists and their understanding of what was going on was extremely unreliable. Sounds like a door has opened back to the castle gates. Yay! Backtracking! My fucking favorite! So, if we go here... No, not here. Here. That was a no. I guess we have to do the entire fucking thing backwards. Okay, and then we go over here. And we do this. And now we come back. And we do this. There. The switches have been appeased and we can leave. So, yeah, okay, so we want to save again. And then jump into the bubble. And then I'm actually kind of curious what this higher up bubble does. Oh, it takes us... Mithril. That was worth it. Whoa! Fuck you! Okay, I can probably get... God damn it, this fucker! Beast, do your job! Okay, so hopefully, with any luck, we can just glide right over here. Go up here, go up here. That released that, but there's another switch down here that we didn't get. What the fuck did that do? Do we push it? What is the point of pushing it? Okay, you know what? Fuck it. So we can go over there, but I'm gonna go over here. And where does this take me? Thank you. Please tell me this is something good. All that effort for fucking nothing. Oh my god, that pisses me off. Alright, let's just go back. Let's just go back. This part might run a little long. Again, not even worth it. Mostly because I want to wait till we get to another save point. This will be my last part for tonight. Hollow Bastion is a bit of a maze, and I don't really feel like getting into it. So, another cutscene coming up. Enjoy!
Close, I can feel it. Are you ready for them? No.
Quit while you can.
No, not without Kairi.
The darkness will destroy you.
You're wrong, Riku. The darkness may destroy my body, but it can't touch my heart. My heart will stay with my friends. It'll never die!
Really? Well, we'll just see about that.
Ah!
Sora ain't gonna go anywhere.
You'd betray your king?
Not on your life. But I'm not gonna betray Sora either, cause he's become one of my best buddies after all we've been through together. See you later, Donald! Could you tell the king I'm really sorry?
Hold on, Goofy! We'll tie them together! Well, you know, I'm the one and right for all.
I guess you're stuck with us, Sora.
Thanks a lot, Donald. Goofy.
How will you fight without a weapon?
I know now I don't need the Keyblade. I've got a better weapon. My heart!
Your heart? What good will that weak little thing do for you?
Although my heart may be weak, it's not alone. It's grown with each new experience, and it's found a home with all the friends I've made. I've become part of their heart just as they've become a part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be one. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power.
Whoa, forgot it was a fucking fight. Oops. Shit. Fucking Riku. This is his easy form, too. But, I mean... Okay, where are you, fucker? I didn't realize that this scene included would cause a battle, like a mini battle. Oh. we go. He's all nice and... I have no idea what spell Donald just cast, but that's a...
So, your heart won this battle.
Alright, so we learned the White Trinity. I think I'm gonna trade Donald out for the Beast this time. And there's no save point right here, is there? I'd very much like a save point. Alright, so... maybe we can just move... Okay, so no, that's the puzzle for this world. Okay, this is gonna, there's no, like, convenient save point nearby, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back to the start of the area. I know it's annoying, but this part has already continued on. Oops. Was I not supposed to do that? Oh, well, we ended up here. You know what? That's okay. That's all right. This will work, too. Oh, look at them trying to follow me. That's so cute. So we're just going to come over here, and there's the save point. Okay. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.